All right, so I took my old Ego trimmer, put the motor in there. It seems to overheat or stall. The motor's not meant for this, but I could deal with it. So I got the motor in there. I still got to do some welding. It's just tack welded up. But yep, attachment capable. Works pretty good. Of course, it's Ryobi head, so it's annoying and loud because Ryobi sucks. I hate Ryobi.